K-Trail one of the good ones? Or was K-Trail wonky? See if I can ride the roots. Oh yeah. K-Trail, open for business.
This is my first effort at a semi-uncut raw footage video, and it's being inspired by coronavirus-induced boredom. Most of the vids on this channel are highly produced works of cinematic art. Here's a look at Durhamtown Plantation single track, and specifically the K-Trail. Please excuse my lack of speed, skill, and random commentary as I motor around the woods of Georgia.
I stepped on my rear brake by mistake. Was a bike eater. K-Trail. I think I went through here yesterday. I got poo on my seat. Fudge. I got poo on my seat. Damn it. Petra? Yeah! Woo! I don't know where I'm at. I got chattery. K-Trail. Jesus, Lord, baby Jesus. When you grab a handful like that. These are tough lines to pick. I don't know what a freaking, what the puddle's gonna be like. More shitty lines? Now, where am I? Bike stinks. That was a goni. Hunting for gears. All right. next time, don't push down with your butt, because it wants to sink in there. Who says I'm all ham-fisted? K-Trail. I'm digging on K-Trail. But every once in a while it does something like this, which makes it less fun. Look at that. A lot of work, and it heated my bike up. Look ahead a little bit is where I booger up. But I keep coming to spots like this that just kind of booger up my momentum. Many crickets. I'm taking this line just because it looks fun. It's wonky. Look, that was deep. that's weird just with a greasy tire. Uh-oh. Hey now. F Troop. Hey! That was the one that got me, Jack.